Welcome everyone. I know you're here because you're trying to install StreamFX to a portable version of OBS. This is current as of August 8th of 2021. This will change in the future when the StreamFX team does release the ability to install this to other locations, but for right now, that's all been locked down. So here's how you can do it in the meantime. First of all, go ahead and make sure you have the latest .exe from StreamFX. Go to the GitHub, go to the releases, make sure you go down and you grab the latest .exe file. Then you're going to need a tool called InnoExtract. Go ahead and get the Windows binaries for this. So now we can start the process to do the install. Go ahead and go to your File Explorer. In your File Explorer, you'll see a zip for the InnoExtract. Go ahead and extract that. Once that's done, go ahead and go to your OBS, wherever you have your portable OBSs. I'm going to make a copy of mine just so that I can make sure that I don't screw up the main copy of it. Once you have that, go ahead and just open that up. Go back to your downloads page or wherever you have those downloaded to. Inside of the InnoExtract folder, you're gonna see a .exe. Go ahead and copy this and paste this to wherever you have the StreamFX.exe downloaded. Go ahead and grab that StreamFX, drag it down, and release the click, you're holding your left click, release it on the InnoExtract.exe. Once that happens, you're gonna see a bunch of stuff kind of pop up in a window and it's extracting it. You're gonna see a new folder called App. Inside of that App folder, you're gonna see data, OBS plugins, and then an NMSVC helper. Go ahead and copy those. Go to wherever your latest portable install was. Again, I made a copy of mine just so that it didn't screw up a main one. Go ahead and paste it into there. Once that's done, if you go in and you open up your OBS, you should now see that you have StreamFX in here. And let's check this too real quick to make sure that this is working. I'll go ahead and grab the face cam filters. I know that the blur tool is one that's specific to it. All right, cool. The blur now works as it should there. So we know that the blur works. Let's check to see if the source mirror works, because I know that's another important one. So we have source mirror here. Let's go ahead and grab maybe my face cam. Cool. Now we have two of me that are in here with this. So this is the way that I have found as a workaround for right now to install StreamFX into the portable versions of OBS. I haven't figured out how to do this until just now, so hopefully this helps somebody. And otherwise, good luck. And again, this will change when the team eventually releases their own installer for the portable versions and stuff like that. But for right now, this is a quick and easy workaround. So take care and have fun.